One evening, my mom arrived from the job, and she buys some, you know, typical toys for the kids. So she put it on a line for me to choose. I crawled to the tennis racket.
Hi, I'm Andrey Rublev, and I will help you to improve your forehand. The main thing is that your arm is loose and relaxed. If you do everything perfect with the legs, then you give the easy job to the arm. You just need to do the swing and hit it. I like to do some kind of drills to find my rhythm, to find my speed, to find my forehand, kind of typical drills to hit forehand with all the angles.
I would like to challenge myself if I can to arrive to my limits in every part of my game, mental part, physical part, game part, touch part, everything that is possible to arrive to my limit. We'll see what is gonna, where it's gonna bring me.
It depends on a day. Sometimes can be I make three and I feel okay, I feel perfect, I don't need more. Sometimes can be I need to make 30, 40 and still not enough, I need more, or sometimes just 20 will be enough. I try to listen to myself.
I'm Andrey Rublev, welcome to Top Court.